silage is worth a lot of money. But what are the characteristics of a good silage? Good silage has very good nutritional characteristics. It has high levels of energy, proteins, vitamins, and natural minerals. However, the making of good silage takes more than big muscles and willpower. The key is to quickly reduce the pH of the silage through friendly lactic acid bacteria, and thereby outcompete unfriendly bacteria and other bad microorganisms. Even with the best intentions, things may go wrong. Small mistakes accumulate and become larger errors in the end. Even good crops can spoil, meaning dirty and of poor nutritional value. They can go bad because of too long wilting in the swathe, or the compaction may be insufficient because of either too long or too short chop length, or insufficient time to compact the crop during storage. Air leakage into the silage will also cause problems. And finally, when opening the silo, you need to be fast to avoid heating of the silage. If the silage is exposed to too much air, it will get warmer. Hot silage means high losses and a feed that animals do not like to eat. To make a long story short, good silage is essential for profitable dairy production and to keep the animals healthy. A key to making high-quality silage is the use of friendly lactic acid bacteria, and thereby making your farming more profitable. At Christian Hansen, we market the SiloSolve range to farmers worldwide. But more specifically, what is it that SiloSolve inoculants will do for you? 1. They rapidly reduce pH under anaerobic conditions by converting fermentable carbohydrates to acids, thus shutting off organisms that rob nutrients and dry matter. 2. Homofermentive lactic acid bacteria efficiently convert sugar to lactic acid, reducing pH and minimizing losses of nutrients. Heterofermentic lactic acid bacteria produce acetic acid that efficiently reduces growth of fungi and heating. 3. Christian Hansen uses different types of homo and heterofermentic lactic acid bacteria for optimum activity in the different steps of fermentation and depending on crop types. 4. They improve the dry matter recovery by 5 to 8% by reducing growth of aerobic and anaerobic spoilage organisms in the silo. 5. They reduce growth of clostridia and thereby protein breakdown, saving you expensive purchases of protein supplements. 6. They help your silage stay fresh longer during feed out. 7. They make the silage both taste and smell better, which in turn makes the animals eat more. And for example, if a dairy cow eats more high energy silage, it can produce 3 to 5% more milk per day. Finally, our silage inoculants are safe and easy to use. All it takes is a day's work, just one. They are packaged in humidity-controlled environment to ensure high activity and long shelf life. So, what's the bottom line of all this? What is the one reason you should use a SiloSolve inoculant? Well, the bottom line is the bottom line, because SiloSolve inoculants from Christian Hansen will improve the bottom line of your dairy business. It's that simple.